Maybe red? Can you still see us if it's red? Can't even tell.
No.
Let's let's alright, alright. How is BardBump doing? So this song I wrote in LA while I was in an Airbnb on tour with the Lemon Twigs. Shout out to the Lemon Twigs. And I had an acoustic guitar, and it only had 4 strings on it, and so I tuned it up, and I wrote a song, and it's called Love, Care, and Comfort, and I know you're not in this dream, but this is for you, Gigi.
Shout out to everybody who performed tonight too. You guys crushed it.
Big shout out to everybody has crushed it, absolutely. Alright, here we go.
Loving this. All right, we got one more our song for you guys. Hope you enjoy.
Let's go.
Yo, let's get this back to 20 real quick. Tell your friends, man. Here we go. One more big shout out to everyone involved. This is our last song. And, you know, a lot of people be thinking that my song's about them, you know. But this one's not to get confused. This one's for you. As I wake up, I do see what's so pretty to me. As I wake up, I do hear what's so have a great rest of your weekend, and I hope to see you live.